would give the Rangers the lead. And there's a fly ball. Out to right field. This one carried pretty well, and it's off the fence. One run is in. Rangers win it 6-5. The grand slam. The ball hit about halfway up the wall. But the way the ball was hit, it was hit.